Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, chubby little cubby all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, willy nilly silly old bear. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh.
Uno. Oh, took my basket.
You cheated.
Cheat?
You cheated.
Cheat anything.
Look, you cheated.
So if it can't catch me.
What?
Stories like this are all to come. We are at the BFIOOAFCBARWMAIWAAC are here to prevent these horrible atrocities that are having more and more every day.
For my job at the Red Cross, I was volunteering there, and I stopped to help some inner city children with diseases. I was on my way to help them, and I was just walking along doing my normal thing. Something was there, and I turned around and there was the bear, and it came at me from the right hand side, and I didn't know what I could do.
And I'll be like this.
I didn't know what I could do. I was... The kids, man! It came at me from... There! I'm sorry.
Sir, are you Mordecai Wallace?
I am.
Sir, do you realize that earlier this week you were attacked by a bear?
Sir, this is not funny. We take bears very seriously this time.
Sir. We have footage of you being attacked by the bear.
Jared, cut the music. Gotta walk something. My roommate Jared? The following footage may be difficult to watch.
got messed up.
Oh, yeah. You had a concussion.
Yeah. I'm gonna go.
Do you wonder why it's cold in the winter? It's not all this atmospheric stuff your teacher is trying to teach you in class. It's bears are hibernating, sucking up all the heat. They're freeloading, man. They're freeloading all of the heat!
Oh, hi there. Through my extensive studies, I've created an equation that proves, mathematically, that bears are evil!
You see, the reason that we didn't find weapons of mass destruction in Iraq is because they're hibernating.
Play there.
Bears are illiterate. They can't read. They only read fear.
See this? This is one of hundreds circulated in one out of five American neighborhoods. Just another piece of sick bear propaganda. Care Bears? Winnie the Pooh? First they're corrupting our economy, now our kids. Are you gonna stand for this? I'm not. Have you ever heard of Bear Share?
The footage you just witnessed is real and unedited. If you are one of the millions of people who never want to see an innocent child's life changed by a traumatizing bear attack, call now at 1-800-BEARS-ARE-BAD. That's 1-800-BEARS-ARE-BAD. Talk to your kids about bears. And remember, you're not the reason you're a failure. Bears are.
Whatever. I went down to the beach and saw Kiki. She was all like, and I'm like, whatever. This chick comes up to me and she's all like, hey, aren't you that dude? I'm like, yeah, whatever. So later, I'm at the pool hall and this girl comes up, she's all like, and I'm like, yeah, whatever. Cause this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever. And then it's 3 a.m. I'm on the corner wearing my leather. This dude comes up and he's like, hey, punk. I'm like, yeah, whatever. Then I'm throwing dice in the alley. Officer Leroy comes up and he's like, hey, I thought I told you. And I'm like, yeah, whatever. And then up comes Zaffo. I'm like, yo, Zaffo, what's up? He's like, done. I'm like, that's cool. Cause this is my United States or whatever. And this is my United States or whatever.